The great mission of the priest is to give Jesus Christ to the world. I've tried to do that, and I look forward to this new way of doing just that, giving Jesus Christ to the world.
Do you resolve to guide the holy people of God in the way of salvation as devoted fathers and sustain them with the help of your fellow ministers, the priests and deacons?
I do.
One of the things this will afford is an opportunity to preach to a wider audience in a variety of parishes, especially to a bunch of young people, because we'll be doing a lot of confirmations.
Receive the gospel and preach the word of God with all patience and sound teaching. Amen. Receive the mitre, and may the splendor of holiness shine forth in you, so that when the chief shepherd appears, you may deserve to receive from him an unfading crown of glory.
I have, a strong heart for reaching out in the city, establishing more Catholic evangelization within the city. There are plenty of unchurched throughout the city proper that I think we really need to be reaching out to. And if there's anything I can do to help in that effort, I'd like to see us do that.